How many shine sprites do we need for this game? The minimum number of shine sprites you need to complete the game is 50. Okay. Wow, that's even less than that. Than 64, but there's way more, isn't there? Than 64? Like, than there was in Mario 64, that is. Down with Pity Piranha. I think this gate's open now. Yep. And blue coins are used for something later on, but I like to collect them while we're here. Also, we don't have the crawl mechanic anymore either. It's not like it got used much anyway in 64. Yes. Let's go. And turns into chocolate and disintegrates. I always found that really gruesome. I don't know why. I mean, this seems really weird. So, whoa. I really just straight up murdered this creature that was just chilling. But it comes back one more time later on. Get more stuff in here while we're at it. The hillside cave secret. Oh, okay. Oh, so close. How this is like one of the first ones, one of these first missions where they take away your flood, and it's like one of the hardest ones too. I don't think other ones are as hard. Oh, he's not grabbing. Ugh, I'm used to Mario 64 now. Oh. I'm still doing the same mistakes though. I'm going too fast. Oh, okay, he spawns me here. Why? What the heck was that? Dude, what is happening? Dude, I'm gonna get a game over. How many lives do I have? I have one left. Get up, oh my god. And And there's our first game over. Fine, we can go this way. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. Go. Okay. It didn't jump. Oh god, okay. I thought I didn't make it to the third one. It's fine, we'll wait for this one to move. Why? Should just be my new catchphrase at this point. Why? I'm saying that a lot. I was there. What the f- Dude, I'm gonna get another game over already. What the heck? It didn't take me this long to do it when I was playing up, so... What the heck's up? Oh to it pretty fast, but then it's just this. There it is. Oh my god.